What is thy name?
Thou'lt be afraid to hear it.
No, though thou callst thyself a hotter name than any is in hell.
My name's Macbeth.
The devil himself could not pronounce a title more hateful to mine ear.
No, no more fearful.
Thou liest, abhorred tyrant. With my sword I'll prove the lie thou speak'st. Thou wast born of woman. Tied me to the stake. I cannot fly, but bear-like I must fight the course! Why should I play the Roman fool and die on mine own sword, while I see lives the gashes do better on them? What's he that was not born of woman? Such a one am I to fear, or none!
Turn, Hellhound. Turn!
Of all men else, I have avoided thee.
I have no words. My voice is in my sword. No bloodier villain than terms can give thee up!
Let fall thy blade on vulnerable crests. I bear a charmed life, which must not yield to one of woman born.
Despair thy charm, and let the angel whom thou still hast served tell thee, Macduff was from his mother's womb untimely ripped.
Accursed be that tongue that tells me so. For it hath cowed my better part of man. And be these juggling fiends no more believed that palter with us in a double sense, that keep the word of promise to our ear and break it to our hope.
I will not yield to kiss the ground before young Malcolm's feet and to be baited with the rabble's curse.
Though Burnham would be come to Dunsinane, and thou opposed being of no woman born, yet I will try the last. Lay on Macduff, and damned be him that first cries hold enough.
So great a day as this is cheaply bought.
Hail, King, for so thou art. Behold where lies the usurper's cursed head. The time is free.